Hello, my friends, and welcome to Azeroth. On our way to the Blasted Lands, we have landed in one of my favorite zones of vanilla WoW, Duskwood. We have a quest here that is called Supplies for Netherguard, and since we're heading that way, we may as well pick this up. Anyways, thank you so much for clicking the video. I do hope you enjoy yourself here, and if you do, make sure to boop that like button. Oh, there we go. Supplies for Netherguard. This crate of power stones needs to go to Netherguard Keep in the Blasted Lands. They won't hold their power for long, so we can't ship them with the next caravan. You must take them, and you must take them quickly. Bring them to Quartermaster Lungard's in Netherguard Keep. To reach the keep, you must travel east through Deadwind Pass, then east through the Swamp of Sorrows, then south through the Bastard Lands. Use caution, Feldren. You will travel through dangerous lands, yet you must not fail. This sounds like a timed quest. So, he said east. Through Deadwind Pass, then east Swamp of Sorrows, and then south. Yeah, that makes sense. Oh, Cortana's Riddle is over here. Okay, alright, that makes sense. Let's accept and let's go. Supplies for Netherguard, let's see, is this... I don't see a timer on this, so I think we should be good. Anyways, what is this? Oh yeah, right. Right. Okay, right. Let's head out. Deadwind Pass. Abandon hope, all ye who enter here. Turn back. Those graphics, though. Definitely need an update. But yeah, that is creepy. That is creepy as heck. They have some very good Death Knight quests in this area. Really, really love doing those. If you fall down here, can you get back up? I'm not going to test it, but... Another thing they have in this area is Karazhan, which is definitely one of my favorite raids to do. It's also the very first raid that I ever did. Yeah, I was a complete noob back then. But anyways, it was fun though. I really, really liked the theme. We made it to the Swamp of Sorrows. We're gonna pass by Cortella's Riddle, I think, so we may as well check that out. Hello? Are you hostile? Oh, you are. You are. Ow. Could have just mentioned it. Oh, that is scary. Luckily, I did not get flagged for PvP by that orc attacking me. A soggy scroll. Soggy parchment contains the next clue. A far-off land in Kalimdor awaits, where peril has dashed hopes and fates. East of Barrens, the weather is harsh. Gloom and danger, Puck, dust dwell on marsh. But there lies a clue for those up to the test, waiting to be found in a cave in the southwest. Oh, okay, a cave in the southwest of Dustwellow Marsh. Who knows, we may go back there one day. Man, what level are you at? 36. Oof. Oh, this is definitely not in level range. fallen hero of the Horde. It's hard to imagine that so much death and despair could be confined to such a small area. Yet beyond the swamp is a land plagued by chaos and destruction. Watch your step, adventurer. The Blasted Lands are the final resting place to far greater beings than you. Alright. Okay. Well, we're heading in there anyways. We got a ton of quests around here to pick up. There's 5 quests. This is level 55. I don't think we should be doing that. 55... 47? Like, the level range at which they give these quests is so very weird. But anyways, let's go and deliver first, and then we'll come pick up these quests.
What can I do for ya?
Ah, friendly faces. Another guard keep. I should reread the World of Warcraft books. They are so good. Just going through this area reminded me of them, and they are so very good. Anyways, let's have a look. Let's have a look. Your quest is level 55 plus. Oh, that is for the, for the Blackrock Mountain dungeon. Right. Quartermaster, supplies for Nether Guard.
What can I do for you?
Hello, don't mind all the commotion. It's just business as usual at Nether Guard Keep. You have something for me? Yes, I do. Ah, the Power Stones. The mages will be happy to see these. Many thanks, Faltron. I know your trip from Darkshire was not an easy... It was okay.
Go with honor, friend.
It wasn't too bad, you know? Just hopped on my mount. Oh, level 60. I've always hated these. What do you have? Petty Squabbles, level 57. Okay, we won't be doing that. That is Grimshade. Well done, you come bearing a gift. Ah yes, this feather belongs to a fine griffin, one destined for great things. If he can survive into adulthood undamaged. You wish to find him? Now listen close, brave hunter. I'll find out where your griffin is, but first you have to do something for me. There's a troll in Zul'Farrak, Necromgutshur. But this is a medallion. That is a dungeon quest, so... And no. I'm sorry, Griffin, but you'll have to remain where you are. Hop. Down here. Down onto the stairs, and make our way out. Right, we'll go pick up those 5 quests that we have there. Maybe those 5 quests will be enough to get us leveled up, huh? Level 52, that would be nice. I think at level 52 we may have a look at Fellwood. Fellwood has 55, 48, 51, 54. Oh, those quests. Those requirements, they're so weird. Is Hyjala thing yet? No, it isn't. That's a Cataclysm double zone. Alright, we also have Un'Goro still. Ah, that's right. Yeah, 53, 50, 55 again. A ton of quests over here, though. Look at that. Yeah, if we hit level 52, we may go to Un'Goro. Got a ton of quests there. Let me know in the comments, by the way, do you think I can easily take on higher level quests? Because a lot of quests are like 3 levels above me. I feel like I should be able to. Anyways, let's have a look.
A new Ballore Delanar.
While my brother Draziel focuses on analysis on the more physical nature of the beasts of the Blasted Lands, I tend to focus on the more cerebral and spiritual aspects of the wildlife. It's true that the beasts exhibit extremely unusual strength, agility, and stamina, but some of them also possess great intelligence and regenerative abilities, untied to their physical being. Perhaps you would be interested in helping advance my research, dwarf. These wastelands are riddled with redstone basilisks, Faldran. These basilisks have adapted and flourished, more so than any other of the wildlife within the region. I've watched from afar as they hunt and go about their daily activities. The beasts exhibit a thought process more complex than even some humanoids. I must study their brains. Retrieve 10 of their brains for me, Faldran. The compound cannot be complete. The compound cannot be complete, however, without 2 vulture gizzards to form the base. Oh, okay. You want to make a compound.
Time
that
is of the essence.
Very weird. Death does indeed have wings in these blasted lands, dwarf. I've witnessed the black slayers and bone pickers feasting upon the corpse of many a fallen explorers, sometimes feeding upon the most vile and disease-ridden of carcasses. It is a wonder, then, how their internal systems overcome the pestilence that claims these lands. Assist me in my studies, Faldran. Gizzards I need. 2 snicker-fanged jowls will also be required for the base of the concoction. You shall be rewarded twofold for your efforts.
Remember the sun well.
Our enemies
will
fall. I
don't like you. Alright. More to read. The beasts of these blasted lands exhibit preternatural, I don't know that word, attributes, heretofore unseen in nature. We have theorized that the energy which was released upon the opening of the dark portal, infused into their physical being and forced the creatures to evolve into their current forms. Fearsome beasts they are, no doubt, but we also believe that they could prove to be quite useful in our studies. Perhaps you would be interested in assisting us in the study of these beasts, Faldran. It is a well-known fact that hyenas possess tremendous strength in their jowls. That the strength to snap through 3 inches of thorium steel? Impossible? Improbable? Yet I have seen this demonstrated with my own eyes. Venture forth into the blasted lands, and bring me 3 snickerfang jowls. As you search for the snickerfang, be on the lookout for boars and scorpox. The initial assay also requires 2 blasted boar lungs, and 1 scorpox pincer to complete. You were just...
Farewell.
I just have to kill everything in the blasted lands. That's the quest. Within these blasted lands exists 2 species of boar, the Ashmane boar and the Hell boar. It would appear that the stamina of these beasts render them nearly immune to harm, as the other animals find them too difficult to kill and, consequently, not worth the effort. We need to perform further analysis, Faldran. Should you bring me 3 blasted boar lungs, 2 scorpox pincers, and 1 basilisk brain, I shall create a divine elixir from the residue of the assay. You will be my first test subject. Oh, nice. Nice, I can't wait.
Glory to the Sindori.
Next up. Have you ever watched them in battle, Faldran? The scorpox, I mean. Have you ever seen the grace and agility with which they move, the decisiveness of their strikes? If only we could somehow isolate that agility and encapsulate it. We would be wealthy beyond our... I mean, it would be a boon for the scientific community. Assist me, Faldran, and I shall allow you a sampling of the assay. In order to create a stable sample, I will need 3 scorpox pincers, 2 vulture gizzards, and 1 blasted boar lung.
We will have justice.
I just need to eradicate everything and... Oh, wow. That's the quest. Kill everything that moves in the blasted lands. Okie dokie. Okie dokie. Skin these. Yes. Hey, you know, at least I need to kill a lot of the same mobs. So maybe I'll be lucky with the drops, huh? Maybe. Doesn't look like it. Alrighty then. Let's have a look. We also, yes, we definitely needed those.
Charging.
to loot this guy. Darog's name was Todbot. Well, that brings me back to 2008. Trying to look for the... Oh, there we go. The Fang Zhao. Okay, so I need 3 for one quest and then 2 for another. So that means I need 5 in total. I'm gonna need to have to remember this. I'm gonna have to need to remember... Need to have to? I gotta remember that. I need 3, 2... I need 5 of these in total as well. So, oh, 6. 6 even. So, yeah. Can I put them somewhere separate? Snicker Fang Zhao. Scorbuck Pincer. And there we go. I just need the vultures and the boars. Wretched lost one. I believe the boars are a little bit further up ahead, aren't they? I got another Snicker Fang. Wait, how many more do I need? One more. Okay, alright. We need a basilisk. Yes, we do. We need 11 basilisk brains. Oh boy! I feel like I'm questing for Nessingwary. Oh, that was a huge lag spike, hello? Alright. I thought this basilisk didn't have a brain. This one didn't either. No. Well, that's awkward. Also need 6 of those boar lungs. Let's place this down. Let's cast this. And we also need these vultures. Perfect. We can't skin these though. Oh, that's annoying. How many do we need? 2, 12, 14. 14 of the one we can't skin. Bloody hell. Ah, whiskers. Oh, it dazed me on the first hit. I hate it when they do that. Alright, got some headway in this. Let's also log basilisk, yes, and the boar lung. Oh, my inventory is a mess. Oh, Christ. So the basilisk brain and the blasted... So we still need the vulture gizzard over here. That's my one-handed accent, by the way. 243. Oh, that's not too bad. Alright, we got the gizzard. Vulture gizzard. Yeah, I'll put that there. My inventory, though. I have a feeling these quests will make me hit level 52 just by the amount of killing that I need to be doing. I think I've killed about six of these basilisk, and I got one brain. Alright, we got four more. Let's see what we get. That is one brain. One brain, so that is 25% drop rate. Oof. That's gonna hurt. Oh, hello. All right, let him take aggro. Now we need to be careful, because our health is actually kind of low. Hour. Ooh, this was close. This was close. Well, for Whiskers, that is. That Spite Flare was doing a lot more damage than I thought it would. Also, we did not get a Basilisk Brain. Hey, we need to get a Vulture Gizzard, though. Alright. I'll take it. It's fine. Okay, let's see. We needed six of those blasted boar lungs, and we have three, right? Is that a quest mob? Oh no, that is not a quest mob. That is a rare. Let's go. It's causing lightning bolt. There we go. Yep. So now we're screwed, huh? I guess we should believe in it behind then. It does mean though that we won't be able to loot Akubar.
I can't do that.
Let's have a look. Ornate Pauldrons of Agility. Hello? I'll take those. Yes, thank you. No basilisk brain. We got two. After all of the basilisks we've been killing, we have two basilisk brain. Oh lord. Drops aren't fantastic. They are not fantastic. Kind of reminds me of the questing we were doing in, what was it? Lochmodan. They had really ridiculous quest drop rates as well. That mana burn though. Well, screw you too, fell beast. Bloody drained my mana. These are level 55 quests, so we'll hold off on accepting those. Also, I'm making my way back to Netherguard Keep just so I can sell. But we're killing everything along the way. Don't worry. We are continuing questing. Alright, well, that appeared to be everything along the way. I'll do a quick little edit. Alright, so we sold what we could, and we are back on track now. We got a little bit more space in our inventory. So that is good. Have Adam Whiskers. But it also seems like someone else is going around killing things, so and that won't make our job easier. I do like that in Dragonflight, the fact that everything is just shared, you know? That does make questing a bit easier. Or should I say less tedious? It's not easier, it's just less tedious. Alright, so the Snicker Fang. I need 5 jowls, I have 4. Rise of the Defiler.
Okay.
can deliver some quests. A quest? Three, even. Problem is, once I start delivering one quest, that'll use up the materials that I had, rendering those useless. As in, I won't actually have completed all of those quests. Pincer. Very good. Lunara. Isn't that the one from Heroes of the Storm? I think it is. Well, it seems like Lunara has been out here killing stuff, which is unfortunate for us. Oh, this is a skin. Oh, damn it.
I'm out of range.
Just wanted to put my poison on that.
I can't cast that yet.
Got another Scorpio pincer. I think. I mean, we have 8. That is pretty good. Ooh, look at Whiskers fly off. This one just respawned. That's perfect. Yeah, let's place this down really quick. Get some AoE damage in there. Okay. Got another jaw. That is fantastic. And another one. Okay. Very nice. So I think for the hyenas and the scorpids, we should be practically done. It's just the vultures, the basilisk, and the boars. But their drop rate hasn't been fantastic so far, unfortunately. Yeah, look at that. I only have 3 of those vulture gizzards. That is not good. Got a buzzard wing. Not exactly what we needed, but yeah, no, that's definitely not what we needed. Alright, boar, I'll take your lung if you don't mind. How many do I have? 4. I need 6 at the very least. Oof. Oh well, got 5 now. Oh, hi. Very nice. So that gives me... Oh yeah, 6 blasted Borlon. That's great. So let's try and focus on the Basilisk and the Vultures now, if we can. If we can. Alright, I can't skin those. Bugger. Do we have any more? Nope, doesn't look like it. Oh yeah, that mage is doing level 55 quests, like they don't care at all. Wait, is this level 55? What level are the level 53? Yeah. It's a level 55 quest. Maybe I've been a bit too prudish about that, huh? Well, hello. That one in.
That spell isn't ready yet.
That one in. That one in. Alright. Gonna need your help, Whiskers. Now we'll place this then. Now we cast that. Oh, they stunned Whiskers. That is not good. Now they stunned me. Come at me then. Yeah, gotcha. That was way too close. Granted, I could have played that a lot better. And I still had my feigned death. Don't worry, I didn't forget. Just wanted to see if I would survive. And that literally gave me no basilisk brain. Oh my lord, this game. Guys. What is this even? Yeah, that is something. That is something. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna deliver the quests that I can deliver already, just so I don't have to keep calculating how many more I need. Let's see what we can deliver, and let's see what we still need to gather after we've delivered. I think anything with the Snickerfang and the Scorpids we should be able to deliver, right?
The dark times will pass.
Snickerfang. You smell foul, Feldrun. Have you been traipsing in silver fields. And where are my components? How do you feel, Felren? You radiate with the aura of the Snickerfang, your strength, unmatched by mortals. Oh, I'm sure. Unfortunately, with the components you brought to me, I could only make enough of the essay for one tablet. I will require more components should you require another tablet. Increase strength by 25. Okay, got that. Where are the organs, Felren? Spirit of the boar illuminates your being, Felren. I wonder, do you believe yourself to be as invulnerable as these beasts? Well, they're not really invulnerable. I've literally been slaying them the entire time. A decisive strike it. Where are the organs, Felren? Fascinating. This has been the most difficult of all essays to analyze. Take a pinch of this residual salt and place it under your tongue. You should experience a slight feeling of euphoria, followed by a state of unprecedented agility and quickness. Bring three sneaker band jewels to. Oh, these are just repeatable, huh? But it doesn't look like it gives me any more. Yeah, they're just repeatable.
Yes.
So what do I need still now? 8 vulture gizzards and 8 basilisk brains. That's it. That's after everything we've done. Okay. All right. I can manage that. That is fine. I can manage that for next episode though, because this is going to be it for today. I do hope you enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to boop that like button and subscribe if you haven't yet. Until the next time though, take care my friends, and bye bye.